performance levels at your facility. You want to get moving, though, you'll need to start with some setup work. There's a dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational. Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business. Take a look at the staff management page to assign your technicians to research or manufacture. If you use your supplies for research, you'll gain access to unique modifications for your vehicles and weapons. Current research progress can be tracked on the research page along with the records of all the schematics you've developed. Nice work. Your technicians are already breaking that down.